Greetings everyone, welcome back to another YouTube health video. If this is your first time seeing my video, my name is Beverly. Today I just want to share with you a 9 essential amino acid that our body required on a daily basis, and I will be using quinoa that contains all the 9 essential amino acid that we need. Quinoa is a gluten-free grain, a protein important for muscle, boosts the immune system. Quinoa contains all 9 essential amino acids called complete protein. Amino acid is vital for many bodily functions, including it breaks down food, grow and repair body tissue, make hormones and brain chemicals. It provides an energy source. It maintains healthy skin, hair, and nails. Sustain a normal digestive system. Quinoa has a low glycemic index of 55. Although 1 cup equal to 53 GI, it will not spike your blood sugar level because it contains fiber and protein, both of which slow the digestion process. Quinoa can be a rice replacement. Quinoa comes in different colors, white, red, black, and brown. It also helps lower cholesterol and blood pressure. Quinoa sustains a normal digestive system. Other food sources are salmon, ripe banana, mushroom, milk, and so on. It's a lot. I will list them in the description box below. So today I'll be making a quinoa soup. Using quinoa, 1 cup of quinoa. So right now I'm gonna add my 1 cup of quinoa in the pot. Here's the quinoa, this is 1 cup. So here I'm gonna pour it into about 4 cups of water. I'm gonna let it boil. After boiling, I'm gonna add the rest of the ingredients. So now I cover. As you could see, it's boiling up. So now I'm gonna add my pumpkin. And I'm gonna add my carrots, my mixed carrots, which is red, white, and yellow. Okay, so. I will come back to this. And these are my dry herbs, which is parsley, lemon and pepper, Italian seasoning. So now, this have 5 minutes, and then this is done. So I cover for 5 minutes. Now that this is done, turn off the stove. I'm gonna add 2 tablespoons of sea moss gel. So you get a double portion of your amino acid. So now I have the stirring, the sea moss gel. I turn off the stove. It is done, but this needs to cool. After cooling, I will sample. As you can see, this is the quinoa soup. You don't have to use quinoa. You could use the beans. You could use anything that's shown in the display. So I'm gonna sample my quinoa. See how it's rich and creamy and all my vegetables. So let me taste. Oh. This is just right. Wow. It is still hot, but this soup tastes great. Wow. This video is for educational purposes. If you wish to try this, if there's anything that you're allergic to, please consult with your MD. I hope you like this video. Please, please do not forget to share, like, and subscribe. Hit the share button so others can see the video and stay in good health. Peace. One love. See you soon. Bye-bye.